Is your kid comfortable with water being poured down his face? Because if he isn't, don't expect him to want to try to put his face in the water. Let him get comfortable with water on the face first, like this little guy in the video.